It really does affect hugely the things I do, the places I go, the people I'll talk to, the conversations I have when I do talk to them. It's like everything I do, there's this fear that's, I would say at the back of my mind, but it's not even that far back. It's somewhere in the middle. And it's, I hope someone doesn't ask, are you single? Are you married? Have you got kids? So all those kind of things, because the answers are uncomfortable. Yeah.